Good morning, this is smartwatchspecifications.com, the premier site for smartwatch specs, news, and reviews. Okay, finally, we are going to create another video, okay, by request, okay, the installation of the FitPro app, okay, so we have here the FitPro app, okay, so this is a setup guide, a step-by-step tutorial on how to install the FitPro app. We already have one, okay, if you check on our smartwatch specifications YouTube channel, we have several videos showing the installation of the FitPro app, but this time we're going to install the app in a step-by-step manner, okay, and direct way of installation of the support app. Okay, again, we already turned off here the Bluetooth connectivity as well as your GPS so that you can see the proper step-by-step guide in the installation of the support app. Okay, if you have a smartwatch that supports FitPro, you can check on the settings of your wearable or the user manual for the QR code. So we have here the QR code here, as you can see. Okay, if you don't have the QR code and you know the name of the and the logo of the app, just search it in the Android Play or Google Play Store. Search FitPro, and we have here the support app, as you can see. Okay, so this one, it is from Shenzhen, Jusheng Intelligent Technology. Okay, we have over 10 million downloads here with the 26 MB of size for the app. Okay, so let's install the app. Again, the GPS and the Bluetooth here is not connected. Okay, we uninstalled our FitPro before to show you the step-by-step process and installation of the app. Okay, so tap on install and let's wait for the installation of the app. Okay, so here the antivirus is scanning the FitPro. Okay, if you want to install the app, don't download any APK files, okay, outside of the Google Play Store. Okay, just download it directly from the Google Play Store or the iOS Store for the official app. So open. So it is now loading the FitPro support app. Okay, let's see if we'll ask some permissions or not. Okay, and as you can see here, okay, seems like it's activated our Bluetooth here. So let's turn it off first. So we have here the UI of the support app. On the bottom part with the home, we have the mind for the profile. We have the motion here for the sports function. And we have the set, okay, menu for the device, okay. So this is the section where you are going to add the FitPro device, supported device, okay? So as you can see here, it says bind devices to experience more features, okay? So let's add the wearable. So we have here the Y68 wearable, okay? So let's connect this to the FitPro app. So tap on here. Okay, so now it is asking for permissions. Allow FitPro to access this device location. That is your GPS. Okay, so just allow it. Okay, you can disable it later on if you don't like. Okay, and as you can see here, it automatically activated our Bluetooth connectivity. If the device, okay, did not activate or turn on your Bluetooth, you can set it but on your own. Okay, if you can scan the device, please restart, please try restarting Bluetooth and click reboot. Okay, just like that. So we will reactivate it. Okay, and we will see. So we have here some wearables. Okay, so let's see what is the model of our smartwatch. We have several smartwatches here. Again, go to your settings. You make it sure and we'll see the correct MAC address here. Okay. So we have here, we don't see any Y68 here, but we see the brand here or the model. Okay, the MAC LT716. Okay, you see it here? Okay. Then if you are sure now, just tap on the device. And as you can see here, it is connecting the smartwatch, okay, to the support app. So synchronize data complete. Okay. You see the step-by-step process. If you encounter some errors, just deactivate the Bluetooth and activate it again. Okay, so let's see if we are really successfully connected to our support app. Okay, as you can see, we are connected. So let's try. Fine. Okay. As you can see here, we are connected. Let's check for the notifications. So if you want to receive notifications from SMS, Facebook, or Twitter, go to your message push section of your support app. Okay, so tap on it. Okay, so it's now loaded. Turn on the call and SMS reminder here. So it is asking you another permission. It is asking you to allow FitPro app to access your contacts. We have at least 3 permissions here. Just allow it. Allow FitPro to make and manage phone calls. Just allow it. Allow FitPro to access your phone call logs. Allow it. Okay. But if you're going to use the FitPro or the smartwatch as a time only, okay, as a regular watch, and you don't want to receive any notifications, you can disable it here. Okay. So allow FitPro to send and view SMS messages. Just allow it. Okay, for the Facebook notification read permission, whether to allow to open, just allow it. Okay, so we will activate the FitPro app here. Okay, in the notification access, as you can see here, some of the apps here are already activated. Just look for the FitPro. As you can see, it is disabled. Just allow it. Okay, allow notification access for the FitPro. Okay, then go back here. Twitter, allow. Facebook, allow. And other apps here. Okay, so now you can receive messages directly to your FitPro supported device or to your smartwatch. Okay, so that's the process on how to install, okay, the FitPro app, okay, in your smartwatch. After that, you can disable your GPS or any, okay, other functionalities here if you don't like. Okay, so we have here dial settings, reset, remote shutter, and a find function, all connected to your support app. Okay, that's it. If you have any questions regarding this installation of the support app, please drop a comment below and we'll try to answer your queries if we do have the time. Again, this is smartwatchspecifications.com, the premier site for smartwatch specs, news, and reviews. Bye.